it up now. He's going to bother the 348-inch Jason Gates. Out of holding.
Anybody thought that, but Scott Bracken just said it.